Hi, everyone. It's Jay Witte, and welcome to Friday with Friends. This is part of our Challenged or Be Challenged series, and our guest this evening is Tara Labarty with Pieces of Tara Artistry. We are so excited that she's a part of our train this evening. So this week's challenge was a pleated bloom, and this technique is completely new to me, so definitely a challenge for me. Had a lot of fun with this, and I'm really excited about my end results for, you know, a first-time attempt. So that is the PBG eggshell house paint that I'm laying down for my base coat. And then I used a couple of leftover TLPs. I don't know off the top of my head what their names are, but I'll find out and put them in the description box down below. And then my cell activator, of course, is the Amsterdam Oxide Black with the Australian Floetrol. So I'm really excited. And that little shovel thing that you see off to the side is my scoop, which I'll be using to scoop up my bloom and then pleat it out. And my husband bought that for me as a surprise. He thought that it might work better than the dustpan for scooping and stuff like that, because it doesn't have that ledge like the dustpans do. And actually, it works really well. So I really like that. And he got it off of Amazon. So if I can remember to put the link to it, I will also do that as well. Put that down into the description box. It's a really cool little scooper, whatever you want to call it, thingamabobby. But anyways, I had a lot of fun with this. I do one bloom here that you're going to see, kind of spin it out, and then I actually go back and do three more blooms on this one canvas. So excuse my rappy looking head there. I just didn't have a better camera angle. Thought about cutting it out, but then you wouldn't have seen me blow out this bloom. So, anywho, enough talking for now. I can become a little chatty sometimes, and I don't want to bore you with a lot of chat. But like I said, Tara with Pieces of Tara's Artistry was our guest artist. She started off this train this evening. She was followed by Mary Kirk with Acrylic Art by Mary Kirk. Both of their links are linked together with mine in a playlist, which you'll find in the description box down below. So just tap on the title of this video. It'll take you right there for that link. So if you've missed out on them, please be sure to go back and check them out. And as always, if you're new to my channel, welcome. I am so glad that you are here. I welcome you to subscribe. Hit that notification bell for future uploads so you don't miss any. And until next time, guys, please stay safe. Take care, and blessings to you all. Bye-bye.
Jump into the car on a Friday night. I want to drive with you. Looking for a bar in the nearest town. I've never seen a sky so blue. We don't ever play it, and the night is young. It doesn't matter what we do. So beautiful, and I'm so lucky to be yours. And you're taking me high. Ain't nobody like you. I'm not coming down. Ain't nobody like you. I could go 1,000 miles as long as I'm with you. Yeah, you're taking me high. Ain't nobody like you.
And you make me smile. I can listen.
never seen a sky so blue. And you're taking me high. For traffic lights, and I really wanna know, really wanna know if I'll ever figure out where the road goes. Even if I'm falling down, I will keep on searching for my highs. Say I lost my mind, I will keep on holding my head high, even if the sky is falling down. Jumping from cliffs so high, trusting our wings to fly. Sometimes we're crashing down, but we get up and start from the ground. And I really wanna know, really wanna know if I'll ever figure out where the road goes. Even if I'm falling down, I will keep on searching for my highs. Say I lost my mind, I will keep on holding my head high, even if the sky is falling down. Even if the sky is falling down, We'll be right back.